of extreme, outstanding, wonderful dunking ability in this building right now, folks.
And you know, this has become one of the jewels of the NBA season. The fans love to watch it. The players love to take part in it. It's just a terrific night all the way around.
And talking to the players, Clark, it's easy to get a sense of how much they've been looking forward to this. They are all fired up.
All right, Clark, here we go, and... You start with that transfer from one hand to the other.
Oh, man, that's nasty.
All right, part one. Now you got to make that look with this flare.
Right. Plenty of flare on that one.
And get up, you know, extend your body and get up there.
Yeah, no, that was sweet.
And again, the timing is true.
Sweet.
First attempt for him. He's the second dunker of the night here. We'll see what he brings. All right, here he comes.
Oh, that was pretty nice. Just didn't have the power, though. If he could have gotten up on top of this ball,
yeah.
And then went underneath the goal while he was doing a little pirouette.
360. Yep. Double clutch.
That's still pretty nasty,
oh,
though.
Sure it is.
But it wasn't clean. It was like dirty snow. It doesn't have the same beauty.
Chance to come out strong and make his presence felt, Clark.
And get the crowd on your side, too, Kevin. Always key to that. That's a big part of coming out strong, getting the crowd on your side.
Good, basic, high flying, big acceleration.
Yeah, all of the above, but nothing to really get your heart racing.
We're still in our seats. Looking to close out the first round of dunks with a bang.
Way back.
Rear back and rip it home.